I think it is the use of this money which will decide whether we are amplifying future threats to humanity, to our economies, and our health, or we are mitigating them.
Welcome to The Green Renaissance, a podcast series from the Partnership for Action on Green Economy that aims to unpack the green recovery debate. This month, what does a green recovery look like in practice? Head of the Page Secretariat, Asad Naqvi, says that we must learn from past failures and mistakes.
Unless the economy is completely repurposed, we will continue to have these type of challenges, problems, pandemics, and economic and financial crises in the future.
Norbert Gorrison from the German Federal Ministry for the Environment identifies an important difference to before.
I think the public debate in Germany, stimulated a lot by the youth, I don't think one can undervalue that.
While Janitha Badul from the South African Department of Environment notes that challenges still lie ahead.
The pandemic has really pushed back all of the efforts that we put in place over the years, and it becomes more difficult to try and gain that momentum again.
Subscribe on SoundCloud, Spotify, or wherever you get your podcasts. I'm Colm Hastings, and this is The Green Renaissance.